Good evening, good evening. Sound check. Mulishani, Mulishani, sound check, sound check. Greetings to you in your time zone. Mutozi Chwangi, Mutozi Chwangi. Share, share, share. Breaking news, guys. The smugglers have been caught at Kenneth Kaunda International Airport, and I just feel that I should talk about it because it is, you know, something big. It's huge. I'll just be here briefly because we are all going to watch Chirufya Tayali and Wakasonde Mwenda at 20 hours. They are live. They were on the ground. I saw Wakasonde at the airport. So we are looking forward to hear the main, the inside story about the breaking news. I have my take as well. Comments below, tell me where you're watching from. Share in your groups. I'll just play this song as we wait for more people to join. Share, 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 guys. Itenia Bantu.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, guys. Ba Clara, love you too. Rebecca, tulifia wino, katushimwe. Ba Richard, Kaulu, Mlishani. Percy, good to see you. Chise Frank, hi. Ba Susan, Mlishani. Martha, love you too. Cynthia Lawrence, good to see you. John Milanzi, good to see you. Share, guys. This is a peaceful protest. We are going to paint social media red. This government needs to know that they have taken Zambians for granted. Enough is enough. We have been talking here. We have been accused of being bitter, but we are not bitter. We want a better life for Zambians. We want Zambians to share the national cake equally. Do you know how much an ounce of gold is? An ounce. A kg of gold is like 61,000 US dollar. 1 kg. Kataka kg kamoka sugar. Now, how much gold is being mined in Zambia? That's why I say Zambians, we are all millionaires. We have gold mines everywhere, but Zambians, tulesh to obunga pa 300 kwacha. Imichi mufipatala, tamuava. Licenses are being given to private individuals and foreigners. And thank God that, you know what, I am happy, I pray God, I am worshiping God to say the day of revelation is coming sooner than we thought. The day of reckoning for this UPND has come sooner than we thought. We were saying everybody has been crying ku 2026 kwarepa. And God is now revealing revelation nayamba. Revelation and exposure of the criminal activities has started because Zambians have cried. Zambians have cried and God has seen our cry. And this is just the beginning. I can't be here talking for nothing and many other Zambians, millions of Zambians are crying. Millions of Zambians are dying due to poverty while this government empowers themselves. A few Zambians and a lot of foreigners are enriching themselves. What has happened at Kenneth Kaunda International, John Masoseji, what happened yesterday is a testimony that God is on the throne. God will not let his people suffer when we are blessed with a land of milk and honey. God is flowing in our land all over. God is flowing in our land all over. And a few people are enjoying. You have seen what happened yesterday. We have all seen the address by the DEC Enforcement Commission. We have seen what was enforced, what has been confiscated on the plane that is impounded at John Masoseji. We all know what it is. But me, I'm just here to say God is on the throne and God will expose anyone who is oppressing every Zambian. They shall pay and they shall be exposed. And this is just the beginning. And if you are a praise singer still praising this useless government, you are a fool. I'll say that again. This is the time for all Zambians to unite with one voice and demand that this government take control of its national wealth and share the wealth equally. We are demanding that this government put its foot down and share the cake equally for all Zambians. Zambia deserves a better life. Zambia is not only for billionaires to be flying in and out of airports and taking our wealth while we Zambians perish. While we Zambians cannot even eat bread or bacon for breakfast. We say no to an abusive government. Zambians rise up peacefully and demand that this government do something. This government must do something. But President Hakainde must not be quiet. And then that rubbish statement by Minister of Mines Kabuswe to say it was copper that is being smuggled. Are you serious, Kabuswe? It doesn't matter whether it's copper or gold. The fact is it is an illegal. It is a smuggling. And then you are belittling it to say it's not gold, it is copper. So what? Even if it's copper, it has to be exported in the right way so Zambians can benefit, so taxes can be paid. Bakabuswe, you and your government need to stop all this nonsense of looting and stealing of our wealth. Bakabuswe, you are the Minister of Mines. You are the one issuing permits for the illegal mining. Why is this happening to Zambia and you Zambian are quiet? I thank God for the officers at the National Airport who apprehended this plane. I thank God for the whistleblower who alerted the authorities. And now I just want to ask everyone who is working at the National Airport or the government sensitive departments and ministries which are overseeing our national treasures, be vigilant. This is my request. All Zambians must be vigilant. All Zambians must report any suspicious activity must be reported. Any suspicious activity must be reported. Any suspicious plane landing must be impounded. It is your job if you are an immigration officer, a deck officer. You cannot allow our wealth to be plundered. Wow, you go home and buy Ubunga, Pali 300 Kwacha. When you take your children to the hospital, there is no medicine. You have to go to a private hospital. Your children are sitting in crowded classrooms. Our families, our relatives in the villages, and my grandchildren in the villages there, they have to walk 100 miles to get to a school. Some of my grandchildren there, they don't go to school or they have temporary shelters. At the schools to get the free education, they are singing about day and night. Enough is enough. Zambia is a paradise, and this is a beginning. We shall not talk in vain. God is going to expose you. And Zambian, let be vigilant. Twime Zambia. Takudi, if you are tulie, mother, is enough wealth to be shared among all Zambians. Abash the spirit of Tuliemo. Now is the time to be vigilant. Zambians, rise up and protect your wealth. Rise up, Zambia. If you are an immigration officer, if you are a customs officer, do your job diligently. Do your job diligently. Mwevena Zambia, tuwa mipapata. They are stealing your future. They are stealing the future of your children's children. They are signing contracts to extend the debts into the future. Meanwhile, they are eating all the minerals that are coming from the land and looting them and giving them away for free. We say no to that in Jesus' name. We say no to that. Amen. God is on the throne. It will continue. This is the beginning. Whoever is looting shall face the law. Yes. You shall face it. We Zambians' tears will not go in vain. You chase the street vendors from the streets with nothing. Nothing. People are sleeping hungry. Bale lalila menshi. Abantu mu Zambia. Elo imamule wula ama minerals yesu mule pela for free. Hell no. Hell no. Balea bonse balea. And that plane landed at, I'm told the plane landed in the executive section of the airport. Who cleared that plane to land in the executive section of the airport? Who cleared the plane to land? You know? Any international space is very sensitive. So, in the case, any plane that is coming into an international space has to be cleared beforehand. Indeke tashenda chende ende. The president knows. The president gets a special report. Office of the president gets a report from the national airports and whatever. Zambia Air Force, they get a report on all the activities of what is happening in the Zambia airspace. So the president is aware which planes are flying in and out of Zambia. The president is aware because plane flying in and out of any space is a matter of national security. So the president is number one to be informed what is going on in the Zambian airspace. Any plane that is landing or coming in Zambia, going and coming in Zambia, the president has to know. Me, when I come to Zambia, they check my suitcases. Nkwete fye shopping. If you have fwala, if you have, I bring them to Zambia. Customs check my suitcases. Eh? What nonsense is this? Me, I live here in Senda. Fye tuwa kufwala, limbi fya kufwala, fya ndi fya kale. Na ya shopping ila koba blulu bandi. Ifintu. Na senda ku Zambia. When I arrive at KKK Air, they ransack my suitcases to check them. Eh? So now what is this nonsense where a whole plane is landing with US dollars to come and buy our God? This nonsense has been going on. People are getting away with murder and being protected by our government. Me, when I land there, I always come to Zambia. Ngana landing. Bala, natuka ptula tonse. Bala checking am suitcase yandi. They check my suitcases. And many other people, if you all travel, regular people, we are screened at that KKK. Hmm? We are screened. Tula tantamomu laini. We don't even have special privileges as Zambians. Eh? When we come to there, when we land as Zambians, we don't have any special privileges. Me, when I land at KKK, they are not even excited to see me. Eh? When I land at KKK, they are not even happy to see me. They search me in and out. They search every Zambian who lands at KKK in and out. Eh? Somebody who is family, not even a business person, they search us. And then to make matters worse, now I'm gonna know who you are a Zambian walifita, nenkanda yobe walifita, olo ngawalikwata fye passport, yako fialo fimbi, you have to pay a visa fee. It is nonsense if you come to Zambia. You are subjecting your own people to torture. Abuse from my airport here. But we are abused at those airports. That's why me, I am so upset right now. Because I go through a lot just to come back to my country where I was born. And I am a Zambian. My name is Pumulo Stumbeko. My mother is from Mazabuka. My dad, Bonda Tebazo Kase Sheke Kware. I am Zambian if you see me, but in Ndabola Ngulusaka International Airport area, wala ndi checking. Chikanga bafundishe nokumfula uku checking, but I am just a nobody. I am just a person who's trying to survive, and I'm coming home to my family to see my family. They check me like I am a thief. Meanwhile, private jets are landing of people who are not Zambians, carrying stacks of dollars to come and buy our God. What is annoying is like we have been talking about this whole nonsense of this failure of this government. And the worst part is this government was accusing the previous government of being things when they are bigger thieves than the ones who left. They are bigger thieves than the ones who left. We will complain because we are not happy. Some of us were born at a time and we have seen Zambia from something to nothing. That's why we talk. You are born to when Zambia was already finished. Some of you were born when Zambia was already finished. That's why you have no point of reference. Me, I was born when Zambia was Zambia. When you say I'm a Zambian, we were respected the entire Africa. We were respected the entire Africa. Zambians are finished. We are a laughingstock. Laughingstock to be a puppet government. Now, in Nation and Karipa, is these people, by new dawn, they demonized PF. a problem no mbopo chibipire chakweba chiba you don't you demonize PF kwati na kalimo PF is the demon himself eh the way this new don't demonize PF kwati na kalimo PF ms satana wine eh the way they demonize and they had all this propaganda watu wepo bufimonzo batu chita so to amona kwati PF ni demon of course PF had the only big thing like for me was cadarism for PF, you know. But they are the worst government ever. Coming on lies and then number they are corruption is grandmaster corruption. Do you know if a plane enters an international space, if it's not cleared to land in your country? Air Force, the job of Air Force is to monitor all the planes that are coming in the Zambian space or any international country space. That is the job of every Air Force. And do you know that if a plane lands in Zambia or enters the Zambia space without clearance, Zambia Air Force can shoot that plane down? Zambia Air Force has the mandate to shoot a plane that enters Air Force of any country in the world. I'm not just saying Zambia. Here in the American airspace, no plane can enter the American airspace without prior clearance. They detect the planes and they through radar and they can shoot a plane down if a plane enters a country without clearance, prior clearance. So what we are saying to say, what is happening in Zambia, the president is aware. Because if the president is not aware, all these planes coming and going out of Zambia international space, one a plane has been shot down, because it is in our airspace illegally, we don't know, it could be terrorists, it could be whatever, whatever. But it is quiet, in Ndekashilenda, Zambian airspace, the government is quiet, which means the government is in on it. The government is approving those planes to come and land in Zambia, do whatever business they are doing, and go. Shame on you. Shame on you, Banyu. Donero Bakabuse, shame on you. Bakabuswe, it's better you just be quiet than embarrass yourself. Shame on you, Bakabuswe. It doesn't matter whether it's gold, copper, or nickel that was on the plane. The fact is it is smuggling. It is smuggling. Mwamfa Bakabuswe. Mwirachi tama Zambian kwati fipuba. Mutani kutuwonu wetu lihiyanga toma Zambians. Bakabuswe mwenmwa mwema fiere Zambia. Kabuswe poka buswe ndiwe wa hala Zambia. Na mama ini yonse wali ya fiala iwe poka buswe. Mwari fiala mama ini yonse. They are all in on it. Those planes entering the Zambian airspace, they are cleared. Otherwise, they would shoot those planes down. And the president knows which plane is coming in and out. Baka wisolo mule mule tuma abantu kuya mkuko pechi patala kuchirira bombwe HHs, you know, the UPND government is working. I've seen a lot of videos about women saying, ah, wetu watotona kuli baka buswe, this hospital in Chirabombwe. It's a shame because every hospital in Zambia is supposed to look like that hospital. Where are you getting the money baka buswe to upgrade the hospital in Chirabombwe? Where? You tell us. Do you have a special funding? This is what we are saying. It's nonsense. Just because you are the Minister of Finance, you cannot take special funding to upgrade a hospital in your constituency. When many hospitals are deplorable, they are dilapidated. You see Mama Chika Monica, she was in Kitwe Central Hospital. Look at Kitwe Central Hospital. It's deplorable. I was on a video call yesterday with Mama Chika Monica. She's there in Lusaka. Mweme na Lusaka, go and visit Mama Chika Monica. She's there in Lusaka with her sister in the hospital. And she's saying that she's just eating nshima and beans, uncooked beans. If you are under Mama Chika Monica, UTH, University Teaching Hospital. Mama Chika Monica, I was chatting with her yesterday. She's like, Pumolo, I am eating uncooked beans at UTH. Beans ile pila mumala. FLH Chika Muzambia, the hospital UTH is deplorable. Ama paint ya likoba ika, ya likoba ika. Elo mwamfati, indeke shile sendama gold. Baka muso, we don't care. They can take gold or copper. Nanguwa sende fi amabwe. They have to pay, they have to have the papers to take anything out of Zambia. People need permits, export permits. They need to pay taxes. They need to go through the right channels to take anything, even if you're ibwe, even in a spoon, even in a basket. If it's a business thing, they must have the right papers to take those things out of Zambia. So like I will swear for you to try and, you know, embarrass yourself by saying it is copper. It's really a shame. You can even come out to say that. What do these people take Zambians for? Really? What do does this government really take Zambians for? Mwaba belesha bena Zambia hii. Mwaba belesha. You don't know Zambians. Imweta mwabe shiva. You don't know Zambians. Zambians, we forced Kaunda to have a referendum and call for early elections. In 1990. Well, Zambians are Zambians. Zambians tebaku angalirako. Zambians took Lungu out. Look at what Lungu did for Zambia. There was corruption and whatever, which is why he left. But on top of that, Lungu has left a legacy. Lungu has built so much stuff in Zambia, which people are using, including the JT there never Samson Ewenderam. Corruption is a story for another day. Hello to praise singer. Mufumena pa page yandi. Pray singer, don't follow me on my page and write nonsense here. Pray singer, don't follow me on my page and write nonsense here. Busy demonizing PF. PF is gone. PF stole money, but from what they stole, we are able to see what they built. From the stolen money, imweba UPND 6 billion eomwa kongola. In 2 years, you have borrowed 6 billion. Irikuisa 6 billion eomwa kongola. On top of that, you are ruling the country at a time when minerals are being discovered all over the country. Mule ipela ma license, naba nenu. Mukabutuka mchalo, nde miyeba fie. You are going to run from this country. Otherwise, muami ama jelo ya, ama jele, muyawa miyale milolela. You are going to run from that country. Honest to God. Ndemye mafi. Imwe, if you are doing anything evil, kuchusha ama Zambia, ama Zambia niwarefu wa mufipatala. Ama Zambia niwarefu wa mufipatala. Imwe muledi ya mafire minyo, mule popinga mashampendi yonse. Utufumo na mwina. Utufumo kwati katwish, kwati mafumo ya bampundu. Glutoni, overeating. Aba umiukula kwata mafumo kwati mabale ya mbanaba kwata mafumo ya bampundu. What does that tell you? They are overeating. Tulipano so hapa tuwalea kuli tayali, echo naishira mwangu. Because I want to be on Tayali's page and Wakasonde's page. They are on the ground there, they know what's happening. Follow, like this, share. And therefore, I be shibe. I never say changa na isa pa keke apo. I am nothing. Mbombe fe kuno. Mula nseka no kunseka iti waisa mku bombe nito shabuchi bombe. Tu bomba fye. Wa saving, wapanga kuka trip, wafuluka, waise ku Zambia. We are humiliated at that airport there and got wafika ifu. Eh? Elonga wanuwewa dual citizenship. Babika puno kulipirisha visa fee. E Zambia to pay a visa fee? Hello, Bambia. Some of these white people, their countries, they have waived the visa fee. It's nonsense. It is nonsense. All these things have to be changed. A Zambian mune munipirisha visa fee, umusungu wa isaparia, ale ingira fee, free of charge. In a country that is not theirs. Eh? Somebody, because has got dual citizenship, mune munipirisha visa fee, umu Zambian. Mwabasha nkanshi mwe. Oppressing your own people. Elu nombe ndike shileisa. Mule shipira na ku VIP parking. Shileisa mkusenda ma goldi. Aya mfiala wabantubare chula. People are dying. Mwarimu mwona yesterday. If you missed my video yesterday. I was live with a young man from Mufurila. Who was saying that abantubare lali la mensh. How do you think I feel? This government is evil. Balali pirisha, if you are a dual citizen, uri muzambia nava kumona fe national yore, bakuli pirisha visa fee, musungu wa ingira. Because of a bilateral agreement, umusungu wa ingira. Umusungu kwe tempia. Eh? Afya alikiruwa muni dola, samba muni dola. Alesha la mkushita godi. Because afumine kufialo, fifi nefe baberesha nyana fiena. Umusungu wa ingira. But you were Mozambian because you have dual citizenship. Wakulipirisha. Ni nonsense ya msangoshani. Turea mkutamba tayali na wakasonde mwe. 20 hours na ishira wangu. Go ahead, Batembo. Go ahead, the floor is yours.
But it's all good.
Okay, watch that drop. So anyway, guys, I was just here briefly to, you know, express my disgust. But you know, these things have been happening. We have been talking here. Mule tuweba atitua tulefu ayenchito. Eh? We have been talking here. Mula ntukana panondefu ayenchito. Do I look like I need a job? Do you know my age? This same government here, we pay at wakesa tufolesha. I'm one of the people whom the government owes money. For over how many years? 33 years, taba tulipida ma pension. Ame ndia ba ntubalifua. Tuashara na ma beneficiary na ba na ba nezu. Nani wambakale? So now I want to call out people like Bamunsha, Abalela and Dilabala and Bamunsha, where are you? Pirato Munikuisavena Pirato. Eh? All these people who were talking, where are you? Zambians, you need to be patriotic. I am a politics. I atishan. I am Uturia. Molekeni, it won't take Zambia forward. People like Munsha should be talking right now. If you really care for Zambia, Ba Munsha, you should be talking. Bashpakupaku, if you really care for Zambia, you should be talking. Chela Tukuta, if you really care for Zambia, you should be talking. Pilato, if you really care for Zambia, everyone should be talking. Why are your jobs so important to you? It is so important than the lives of Zambians who are sleeping hungry.
I challenge all these people who were talking to bring in this new dawn government to start talking now. For the sake of Zambia, Bamusha Malanda Mulandirama Zambia, Mulikwisa, Mulandirama Zambia and Mulikwisa, God Bale Senda, Mazambia and Bale Fakunsara. Now we have a reason to talk because evidence is there. And I commend everyone at that airport. Be vigilant, Mwantu. Ulula.com is the way forward. So apakula ulula. Ulula, if you're working in any of these sensitive ministries, be vigilant and be a whistleblower. You don't have to release your identity. Be a whistleblower. That's how we are going to save Zambia, by being vigilant. Why are you protecting them? You officers guarding these people and watching these people take our wealth. Why are you not exposing them? Balami perako. Amena Biflo. I saw a comment to Biflo. Somebody asked him to see, are you still a kada? He said no. So if Biflo is still not a kada, why are you not talking? Because Biflo, you were an artist, but you were political to were in PF time. So now Biflo, why is Biflo quiet? If you, some of you are finished, some of you will be finished with the new PND. You will be finished. Apa ina makala midore shaku. Gawalumbu lafi atimu insha hu. Chipaku hu. This is for Zambia. Put Zambians first. Ama Zambian tetivale chula. Ama sungu, this prime minister waku Italy. Meloni, eulelandila ma Africans. Why should you be scared to talk for yourself when Europeans are talking for you? Yes, even if they squash these stories, they can't squash social media. That's why this UPND is governing at the wrong time to be doing what they are doing, because they can't squash social media. Social media is vast. Kuli TikTok, kuli Twitter, kuli WhatsApp, kuli Nairia Imbia, Isaiah, Nyuya, Waya Kwana, Nikania, Facebook. They can't squash it. The control of information, the spread of information is like wildfire. Information ilenda kwati mudilo, ilenda kwati mwela. Something happened now here. That's why the downfall for this new dawn will come sooner than we thought. We were praying here it was a tula nukulala for him. Because me, I came here a long time ago. I came to USA 23 years ago. And I thought that maybe by the time I'm 23 years, I can come and retire home in peace and enjoy peace. That's why you see me here, because I'm upset. I am supposed to be home there to retire and enjoy my country. But look at what is happening in my country. Look at what is happening. It is worse than when I left. But Pilato, too bad for you. It's too bad to see like people being bought, literally. People like Pilato should be talking right now. Basala mafumo ya wakuchiro kulandila balanda. So you were just making noise so that they notice you. Babi perene nchito. Is that what it was? You did all that for a job? Ngani wala sasha mbato wena muivete noku weta. Pantu bali kuno kubula ya kuno. Bale kapula laishi bakasha mbato. He's living it up here. I see him now. He talks about this and that. We must be focused, and we must condemn, we must call a spade a spade. I'm saying this in closing. We are going to watch Turufia Tayali and Makasonde Mwenda. I'll be switching between the two, but Zambia, it's time to be patriotic. Zambians, rise up and demand answers from these people. We have been talking about these people's corruption, but they have been calling us bitter. Nomba, Mwai Mwena, God will expose you. God will expose you. Panono panono. Bonse mwala sevana. Imwe mweva londa babeni abantu ngaula londa kabuswe. Be a whistleblower. Ushaba milundi kama salaries imwe ba Zambia police. Ukula nina akasuba come rain come shine ukula lole la HH apite. With the poor salaries I hear na mweva kapokula wani mipoka na mala wanses. Be patriotic. Your boss is the constitution. It's not Kabusolo by HH. By HH ni chitofi ya idia bakaya. That HH is going. He even said it himself. He's ready to go. Beke leta kwa limo by HH opo balipadi. Vali landakale, vali mye baka limwema Zambia. So katushi nefyo muleba lumba. For me, if I was cheering a president, Alelan, that I don't care, I'll start questioning why am I even supporting him? And we still have 40 minutes. By HH, make a letter for him. Nande Shiva. By HH, make a letter for him. Wave ni Valilanda no Kulanda. At any time, Kutinaya. And this is the power of the tongue. Now his deeds are being exposed. You know what they say, that careful what you speak. My mouth can be my greatest downfall. Use your mouth wisely, the power of the tongue. Namu Bible moyaba. Use your tongue wisely. Because akanwa kobe kuti kakule terera. Ngole ponta le soko aba. Le soko aba neni pashifye yaba. And there are so many people who are watching over Zambia. Our ancestors, our freedom fighters, our fallen heroes, our parents, my mom, she's deceased. My mom is deceased, but every time she was like, "Abasuba, basa kumutuma mari basa kunovantu balapeng." Every time I would send money to mom to help people in her community, bantu kunovasa balapenga bantu. Tagu ya gudia. So say, "Jia pot kacho popo balere tila madiu." Epo na miyebele nari miyeba ili ya dee. Na tukula kuita sausage airport ili ya. Alefo kuita private. Ispa kuti ndeke nomba. Shikale isafie. Thank you. Mweba chishita squash na nili ya. Thank you. Whistleblowers at Lusaka. Thank you at the sausage airport. Continue. Ebu Zambia nyubo. Ebu Zambian, being man enough to challenge the status quo. It is time to challenge the status quo now. Things have been going on wrong in Zambia for a long time. Frederick, good to see you, long time. By Mary, by Charity, we open. Charity, I saw you na Banevas. Mwani chole kana na Banevas mumba by Charity. I never swim, but I only topic him. God bless him. God bless all these leaders who are enjoying the wealth of Zambia while the Zambians perish. Myself, I was a civil servant, and the only thing I benefited from the civil service was my pay. Up to now, they still owe me my pension, along with 3,000 other retirees. And now they are taking our pension. To my Chinese, God forbid. God forbid. This is the downfall of this party. UPN dukufyengere shabantu busakala. Grand corruption. God is going to expose you. Frederick, I know we are all worried, but the good thing is when things start when things start coming out, this is the beginning of the end. When a crime, like right now, we have been in a cloud. Zambia has been in a cloud. We have been fighting. It has been a spiritual warfare. Everybody has been saying Zambia, mulepepa, mulepepa. Mamona. So now we have a breakthrough in our prayers. Zambia, we've had a spiritual warfare. Ever since this U-Dawn came, the only day we celebrated was Kuiro Stadium. I was there. I was there in the inauguration. I was there for the inauguration of HH. That's the only day we celebrated as Zambians because we saw the hope. But after inauguration, everything went south. For me, the red flag was when the speaker was appointed. That was a red flag for me because that woman, she is the reason why me and 3,000 other retirees are not paid. There is a case, and that case was a nolle prosequi. So the speaker to be, for me, that was the end for me. I could not trust this government until today. People have been saying all kinds of stuff about me, but God is the witness. So there has been a spiritual warfare in Zambia. People have been praying. People have been praying for God to show them the way. Biblically speaking, when what God parted the Red Sea, for people to go, to pass safely, I think now, all this thing that is happening, God is parting the Red Sea for Zambia. God is showing us to say, you people have been crying, and he will start exposing them one by one. And the biggest mistake they made is by limiting the Ministry of Religious Affairs. Zambia is a Christian nation, Mwafunyako Religious Affairs. Why? Maureen Kandu, yes, my sister. But you know, this is good because some of us, like me, I can see things in advance. You know, I have a power of discernment. You know, I can see things. I look at the situation and I can probably guess how that is going to end. And this is what immediately HH came in office, and the things that he was doing, I was like, no, this doesn't look right. And they have been talking ever since. I've been talking, but now, you know what? God gave New Dawn enough rope to hang themselves. Yes, this is what I can say. The New Dawn have been given enough rope to hang themselves, and now they are hanging from themselves because people are fed up. Mwambio kulula, airport, immigration, any dubious activity, ulula.com. Yes. So see you guys. Na kuli batayali. I'm gonna get ready and watch batayali and watch Bamwenda. They have the details. They were there. I saw Bamwenda actually went to the airport. Yes. I'll just read your comments. And it's time for new leaders to rise up. Zambian youth, rise up and take over the running of your country. Now, Afirwa, rise up, not in a hostile way, in a democratic way. There are many ways you can take over government in a democratic way. One way is to wait for elections in 2026. Another way is to call for early elections, but you need to be ready. Mwevana, by youth, you are the majority of Zambians. Tavali shengo mapakukula. Na mukula mwevana. I start marking your territories and work together to make Zambia into a paradise. Zambia, we are lacking leadership. Imagine if we had the leadership like the youths of 19 in the 60s who fought for our independence in current day. We would make Zambia into a paradise. All the minerals that we are having, Koseni mwela na koseni apa number all of you kuivika pofie. Pirozi nenda anda panona ine mushopari wanje vati kumulwa kulanda. If you have the passion to see a better Zambia, join, start talking, start a page, start campaigning, campaign to be an MP. Now the MPs are Kabaku Parliament 2026. It's you, the youths, you are the ones to take over. Young people, we don't want to mutuna kalufu mwaisa na briefcase, mwamu votela, nga, apoka vote ta mwaka mwonepo na constituency. That has to stop. Vote for yourselves by youth 2026. And Benny, the way things are going, Zambia might be facing an early election. So mark your territories. Do not allow any mudala or any recycled politician to stand in your area. Mwena nemuga ivotele, mwamuka kontrole fintu. Make every Zambian a millionaire. Okay, guys, so we are Naya. I'm just adding my but Messi. Messi is joining, and then we'll go kuri ba tayari and wa bakasonde mwenda and hear from there. Thank you, guys. Follow, like, share. We'll be here. We'll be talking. Zambia needs an economic revolution. Democratic. We can't allow this to continue going. People signing off on planes coming to loot our wealth. Bali pelama taxi breaking. No manama private jet. I'm sure Suji Laitiria. Iya Suji Laitiria. 30 tons of trucks. 30 tons of Suji Laitibali senda kale. But what my point here is, you people, police officers, who are guarding this thing, be whistleblowers, mule chula. You can't allow these politicians to be stealing your wealth. Imagine a police officer ule guarding a suji like chama bilioni. Basenda wa mkushto wunga pali 300 kwacha. Uya kuchipatala takuri nene na nankan. Nemi chukupatala. Ama nabobe ule fila noku bashitila bacon na ma eggs. I am not PF. I am not PF and I've never been PF. We are here to say we want leaders who care for Zambia, Chapwa. I don't care what tribe you are. I don't care what tribe you are. We are one tribe called Zambian, Chapwa. That is what we are. Takuli fyama two tribes. How can two tribes be running a country? Two tribes cannot be running a country. Even what is going on right now is wrong. What is going on right now is wrong. Where Tongas, Lodzis, whatever are dominating most appointments, that is wrong. And this is where one place which has brought red flags for the failure of this government by doing tribal and regional appointments. They have failed. And I see, okay, I am half Tonga, I am half Lozi, ndini mutonga via, but nandagu miambira nyoba Tonga, kuti nagamu supporta HH for all this nonsense. Nyoba Tonga kuti mutwalirire ku supporta HH, ahulumende HH, with everything going wrong in the country. Gamu supporta HH on tribal grounds. There will never be a Tonga president in Zambia again. I'm telling you, mark my words. Now we want to be the whole forefront, which is the Tonga people. You Tonga, you forefront to condemn UPND. But now you are not Tonga. Gamu kede gamu zimeni into ira ira lubanya. Gamu chitabchi ya lidi. Mutuambira ati musupporta HH because muyo wewe. Mula musupporta HH because mumuntu wenu orona ulalubiha tamuyandi kumuchita nani condemn. So mwon chenda ambawa kutunyomo nyoma tonga. Some of you mnyoma tonga, you youths, you are very intelligent young men and women. But namon, if you continue, nga mwatuwa liroku la supporter, if ya abupuba, if ya abena haimbe, if ya abena jack mwimbu, you will never see any tonga in any political leadership in this country. Because people will be like, the tongas support nonsense. They support a tribe. They don't support their country. So Mebo, I'm asking all Tongas to support the country. Don't support Jack Mwimbu. Don't support what Gary Nkombo. No, Zambia is beyond the tribe. Zambia is too big for a tribe. We are 72, 73 tribes, Muzambia. We know we're inji maningi. And the Tonga vote cannot land HH back into plot one alone. So, join forces and condemn what is happening. Otherwise, I'm telling you, if you are a Tonga person, you will never be in any political role. Because even me, if I have anything to do with it in 2026, if God gives me life, I make it to 2026, I will not allow any Tonga person to be to hold a political high office. Because they are tribalists. And the one, they are tribalists too, they don't condemn their fellow Tongas when they go wrong. So the whole Zambia is watching. And we are waiting for Tongas to come out strong and condemn the wrong things. Not a Yemujita, you are mute. It's better you are mute, Kanshi. If whatever is being done by this Tonga tribal government, it's better if you don't support it, you are mute. But if you come here and praising them, I'm telling you, you are killing the chance for any Tonga person to be in high political office in Zambia. Because Zambians will not want to have anything to do with a Tonga person. They are going to label you as tribalists who don't care about the Zambians. They only care to support their tribesman, even if that tribesman is failing. Yali ya iyo suji light yali ya. Demi eba fina muzambia tayaba mu. Muna mwikala mulelo lati suji light. Hey, wali posha. Impia shili muma offshore account, but you know what, there is a goat. Muka fua. Uyonse wa kwa te mpia sha suji light. Aka fua ne mpia takashirieko. Sha mu offshore account. Takashirie. That is blood money, because abantu barefa so. Abantu wale fwa. Elo mumle gula mampia mule chita stash muma offshore accounts. Tamu akashirie. Even your relatives won't eat that money. But ave nama sungo mule chito upulu mushina vena. Eba kashirie shirie mpia. Imwe muka buwela profi. Yes. So, see you guys. Let's go and watch Tayali and Kasonde Mwenda for the latest updates. Thank you for watching and following Ubuntu Show. We are here for Zambians. We love Zambians because Zambian lives matter. We want to take Zambia out of poverty with all the wealth that we have. Later. Thank you.